there, guys. I'm Shayna for University TV. Welcome to St. John Fisher College, which is a private, independent, liberal arts institution in the Catholic tradition of higher education. Let's check it out.
College is located in Rochester, which is the third largest city in New York. We're about 7 miles outside of the city of Rochester in a village called Pittsford, New York. It's a great opportunity for the students to be in a small community, but have the opportunity to have many resources available to them in the city in terms of cultural arts experiences, as well as internships.
Downtown Rochester is just a few minutes from campus. There's tons of shopping, dining options, and there's an avid nightlife. But if you're looking for something a little bit quieter, come check out Schoen Place in the village of Pittsford.
The friendly campus is situated on 154 park-like acres, so students have plenty of amazing sights as they walk to class in one of the 24 modern buildings.
So we have a lot of different hotspots on campus. Some of like the students' hotspots are the Fishbowl, which is our version of our, kind of like a McDonald's. It's our little restaurant we have. So they're really known for like their chicken tender melts. That's a good hangout for students. A lot of kids go there. The Campus Center main stage, we have a lot of guests on campus that come perform there. We have comedians, reality TV speakers, all different kinds of stuff.
SJFC has 2,700 full-time and 200 part-time undergraduate students. 58% female, 42% male, and 10% are from diverse ethnic backgrounds.
You're in your like own little utopia, if you will. You only know the people around you, and I mean, you do communicate with people outside, but it's really like just a close-knit family here, and it really feels like it's a new home away from home.
St. John Fisher College has a selective admissions process, accepting just 65% of all applications.
Tend to look for students who have a strong curriculum in high school with a strong B, B-plus average, and 1,000 or better on the SATs, or a 22 or better on the ACT.
All students can expect to pay the same amount for tuition, $24,800. Fees, $470, and room and board is about $10,300.
Don't let cost be the deciding factor before checking out all the scholarships available. Nearly 95% of first-year students receive some form of financial assistance.
Today, St. John Fisher College still has very strong roots in the Catholic tradition. The Basilian model is teach me goodness, discipline, and knowledge, and you can still see that today in all of our programs, academic programs, scholarship programs, and extracurricular activities, especially with students volunteering and giving back to the community.
St. John Fisher College offers 31 undergraduate majors, 11 master's programs, and 3 doctoral programs, all housed in the college's 5 schools.
One of the things that my students tell me is that they, through my class, not only do they learn the content, but they learn a lot about themselves, because I expect them to be organized and show their passion. I don't want them to sit and be just taken and repeat back what I say. I actually want them to be involved in conversations with each other, with me, with community members.
Coming into college, my number one concern would be, will I be prepared in the end? And I can honestly sit here and say now, as somebody who worries an awful lot about the future, I feel 110% positive that I will be okay in the future because of my preparation here at this college. The college has allowed me to excel as a leader and has given me several opportunities. And I feel very well-rounded and in the field right now. I mean, I haven't even graduated yet. I've already gotten my first permanent job offer.
This is the Wegman School of Nursing. It's a 40,000 square foot building made possible by an $8 million gift from the Wegmans family. It's a state-of-the-art facility where students can gain hands-on experience while working both individually and collaboratively with the faculty here, all of whom have ties to the healthcare community in Rochester. These guys are so cute.
Student needs to see me with respect to concerns about a course, concerns about what should I be doing to study, what should I be doing outside of class, what should I be doing to prepare for my future. You know, I'm around and I'm available for those sorts of conversations, and I think that most faculty are in their disciplines as well.
The 21 varsity Cardinal teams compete at the Division III level as a member of the Eastern College Athletic Conference and the Empire 8. The ladies lacrosse players ruffle some opponents' feathers as they've been conference champs several times in recent years.
Go Cardinals!
The college has some of the best athletic facilities in the state, including Growney Stadium, which plays host to the football, soccer, and lacrosse teams, and allows year-round gameplay, thanks to special lighting and a synthetic turf field. Since 2000, the college has been home base for the Buffalo Bills' summer training camp,
The residence halls at Fisher are great. You're not required to live on campus. It's totally up to you. I definitely encourage the experience. I lived on campus as a freshman. The freshman residence halls are split up by learning community. So I was in the first generation learning community, and I was able to live with my classmates on my residence hall floor. So I lived with those students from that learning community. Really was able to get to know them. I shared two classes with them.
About one-third of freshmen live in Murphy Hall. Just a few things for you to look forward to is the free laundry on every floor, a chapel, a golf course outside, and a dining hall famous for chocolate chip pancakes.
Student government is a huge part of the campus. About 75 clubs are affiliated with SGA, in addition to the Student Activities Board that hosts Fisher Fever. The Cardinal Courier won the New York Press Association Award for Best College Newspaper in 08, and is a two-time recipient of the General Excellence Award.
The cardinal rule when picking the right college is great academics, strong athletics, and a little bit of history in the mix. If those are requirements of yours, you'll fit right in here with the Fisher family. So make sure you check out St. John Fisher College today.